Good day, everyone. I am Janaya and I will be your reporter for today. I will discuss to you the process of mitosis and meiosis. First, I will define mitosis. Mitosis is a type of cell division in which one cell divided to produce two new cells that are genetically identical to cells. Next, the stages of mitosis. First, prophase. Is the first phase of mitosis the process that separates the duplicated genetic material carried in the nucleus of parent cell into two identical daughter cells. During prophase, the complex DNA and proteins contained in the nucleus known as chromatin condenses. Next, the second phase is the prometaphase. The process that separates the duplicated genetic material and carried in the nucleus of parent cell into two identical daughter cells. During prometaphase, the physical barrier that encloses the nucleus called nuclear envelope breaks down. The third phase of mitosis is mesophase. The process that separates the duplicate genetic material carried in the nucleus of parent cell into two identical daughter cells. During mesophase, the cell's chromosomes align themselves in the middle of the cell through type of tagwar. The chromosomes which have been replicated and remain joined at the central point called the centrosome are called sister chromatids. The next anaphase is the fourth phase of mitosis. The process that separates the duplicated genetic material carried in the nucleus parent cell into two identical daughter cells. Before anaphase begins, the replicated chromosomes called sister chromatids are aligned along the equator of the cell. On the equatorial plane, the sister chromatids are pairs of identical copies of DNA joined at a point called the centrosome. Last, the fifth and final phase of mitosis is the telophase or cytokinesis. The process that separates the duplicated genetic material carried in the nucleus of parent cell into two identical daughter cells. Telophase begins once replicated paired chromosomes have been separated and pulled to opposite sides or poles of the cells. Now, let us move on to the meiosis. Meiosis is a process where single divides twice to produce four cells containing the original amount of genetic information. Stages of meiosis. First, the prophase 1. It's a process that involves five different stages during the rich genetic material in the form of alleles crosses over and recombines to form non-identical haploid chromatids. Second, metaphase 1. Encompass the alignment of paired chromosomes along the center of cell, ensuring that two complete copies of chromosomes are present in the resulting two daughter cells of meiosis 1. Third, the anaphase 1. This stage is characterized by the movement of a stage, is characterized by the movement of chromosomes to both poles of meiotic cell via contribute network as known as the spindle apparatus. The last telophase is that phase when the chromosomes have finished moving to opposite ends of the cell. We will now end the prophase 2. Prepares the cell of secondary meiotic division where two haploid cells eventually form four haploid cells, each containing half of the genetic information previously contained in the original replicated diploid cell. The next, metaphase 2. It follows prophase 2, which primarily highlights the condensation of the chromosomes of the movement of chromosomes to polar regions of the cell. Next, anaphase 2. The sister chromatids are pulled apart by the kinetochore microtubules and move forward to the opposite poles, non-kinetochore microtubules elongate the cell. Next and last one is the telophase 2. The chromosomes reach opposite poles, cytokinesis occurs, the two cells produced by meiosis divide to form four haploid daughter cells and nuclear envelope. And that's all for today. Thank you for listening. God bless us all.